Heart, you have to put correctly the pericardium. Then, in between the thumb and index. This is the anatomical position of the heart. This is the vessel of the heart with pericardium, great vessels. Okay? Great vessels. Clear? So the apex of the heart is directed downwards, forwards and to the left, at the left fifth intercostal space and basis, basis directed upwards, backwards and to the right. So right hand direction. Here and sternocostal surface, it is facing forwards and upwards. Okay, clear? So this is all about the vessel of the heart. Now, remove the pericardium. So, sternocostal surface, it is the apex border. This is the right border. একবারে আমি যে ওই ধরতেছি এভাবে ধরবো. You have to put the index finger along above to downwards. This is the right border. Clear? And from here to into opening of the inferior vena cava to the apex, it is the inferior border. Only border always seen by one finger. Border is always seen by one finger. So it is the inferior border. From apex to the left auricle. This is the left border and this surface is sternocostal surface. On the breast is the diaphragmatic surface and this is the left surface. Clear? Here are some of the parts or chamber of the heart. This is the right. You have to put the all the fingers aggregated in single portion. This is the right atrium. Okay, this is the right atrium. This is the right ventricle. This is the left ventricle and this is left atrium. Okay, once again, this is the right atrium, right ventricle, left ventricle and left atrium. Let us right atrium and left atrium kibhabe chinbo. Right atrium there is two opening of the superior and inferior vena cava. And left atrium there is four opening for the four pulmonary veins. Okay, clear? This is the infundibulum. This portion is known as infundibulum. Infundibulum. This is the pulmonary trunk. Pulmonary trunk arises from the right ventricle. Pulmonary trunk is arise from the right ventricle. This is the ascending aorta. দেখো আমি যেখানে forceps place করেছি, where I have placed the forceps. This portion is known as ascending aorta. Ascending aorta has two branches. One is right and left coronary arteries. Then above this forceps, this is the arch of aorta. This portion is known as arch of aorta. Arch of aorta has three branches. Okay. From right to left, brachiocephalic trunk, not artery. Brachiocephalic trunk. Then common carotid artery. Left subclavian artery. So, এটা আমাদের brachiocephalic trunk. We say এটা left cannibalism. We added the left. But macrocephalic trunk partner divided into right common carotid and right subclavian artery. And to make this is out of the circle to borrow. Okay, তাহলে this is এরপর দেখো আমাদের চেম্বার গুলো করা হয়েছে হ্যাঁ and great process and this is the descending thoracic aorta. Okay, this portion is known as descending thoracic aorta. এরপর আসো, this is the anterior interventricular groove between two ventricles. Anterior interventricular grooves between two ventricles. This is the apex. Apex is